of survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have you knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now.
Nikolai, that UBCS punk. This guy's a piece of work.
Unfortunately, my client can't have you interfering with our little side project. So, I've rigged up a few toys to keep you busy.
Explosives on the zombies. Better watch out. know he sounds hangry. Does this guy have? window. Take this.
Thank you.
All right, let's get to that crash site. EMPs.
The area's barricaded. We'll have to find another way in.
Charge secured. Somebody else's turn.
If you want the last EMP charge, come get it!
Shit. It's that UBCS scum.
Wolfpack, take him out. You need that EMP.
Goddamn sniper rifle. We're sitting ducks.
Someone distract him with suppressive fire so we can move.
Ha! You fools don't even know what you are doing. Do you really think that I could have done this all alone, comrades? How do you think I knew where you were going? How did I know about your precious EMP devices? My client gave me your comm channel! That's right. I've been gathering combat data for Operation Watchdog. You have been most useful in assisting me. Of course, my client wants this information. They will have to pay for it, and neither you or them can stop me.
Overestimated the USS.
Ah!
Will only hurt the moon.
Ugh!
will only hurt the moon. Charges. Mission update requested.
Wolfpack management is not sure what's motivating Nikolai, but he seems to have ulterior motives. We'll keep looking into it.
Come on. Leon's dead. Let's do it again and blow this place.
The T-virus is spreading in my body. Won't help long.
Job's done. No need to keep fighting. Leave those bastards in the dark.